That's good. I mean, I'm just going to sow a seed. And that seed, so he didn't need to quote healing scripture. He didn't need healing. He had to sow a seed based on what he needed. Right? Does that make sense? So if I want to bless my marriage, I'm not going to be sowing scriptures on the house. I'm going to buy some flowers. That's my seed. So that seed can produce after its own kind. You get that? Everybody got that? Any questions? Any more questions? Any comments? Okay. Let's stand to our feet and say, let's pray. Father, in Jesus' name, I pray over these your people. We pray over those that are online. Father, it was a great word tonight. I pray that somebody receive this tonight. This is a good time to talk about the word. So, Father, we pray for them. We ask that you touch their mind, you touch their heart. That in this season of sowing, God, help us to harvest properly. Don't get our seed up prematurely, but we want to expect a harvest. So we give you praise. In the name of the Most High, we say amen. We say amen. Every eye closed and every eye open. Minister, join me. Deacon, minister, amen. Minister, we say, you are talking and praying for our online members. We would love that. If you're not saved tonight, listen, we want to say that the doors of the church are open to you. Something you might have heard tonight, and you want to sow a seed. You want to say, Lord, I am the seed tonight. And I want to give you my life. If you're not saved, pray your patience. If you want to give your life to Jesus, come on, walk down the aisle. Don't wait. This is the night. Tomorrow's not promised. People are dying every year. And we don't want you to go to hell. We want you to go to heaven and be that seed. Number two, Pastor, I'm saved, but I'm backslidden. We dedicate my life back to Jesus. If that's you tonight, you want to come on. We want to receive you. We don't judge you. We want to receive you. Number three, Pastor, I'm saved, but I'm not in church. Pastor, I want to join this ministry. I know I grew up in another church, but I need to be here. And this is my church would be growing in the faith of the Word of God. You want to receive me. Already saved, it's called Christian experience. If you're not saved, you say, Pastor, I want to get baptized. You can sure can't do baptism. We want to receive you right now. Come on. Salvation, rededication, our joy in this ministry. Amen. Do me a favor. Look to your left, look to your right, and say, hey, you want me to go down with you? Ask him, say, you want me to go down with you? I'll go down with you if you need me to. Come on, ask him. Do you want me to go down with you? Come on. We don't want you to leave unless you accept Jesus at the beginning. Abraham lived his father in Jesus' name. I want to tell you a lesson over there. They cannot be reversed because it is a blessing from the Lord. We call them blessed in Jesus' name. And all God's people say it. God, praise you to sit down, amen. Get your seed together, amen, and be ready to move forward. We're going to have Mr. Charlie pray over our seeds, and then Reverend Dad is going to give us our final blessing, amen, as we get ready to leave, amen. All of our announcements are as follows, amen. Don't forget about this Sunday. We can make some noise. We have our Black History program going on this Sunday. Our start this Sunday. Don't forget about free tax services going on Tuesday evening, Thursday morning, and Saturday mornings. Kingdom Builders is live and thriving. They have practice all tomorrow. Let's give God praise for that. Amen. We need still volunteers. Amen. If you're looking to volunteer, we need you to help volunteer with that as well. Don't forget, one of us on this, don't forget coming up here.